Yeah, people are always doing weird stuff with race, like trying to touch black people's hair, which is wrong, because I'm pretty sure that's how you say the N-word in sign language.